It was originally set apart as a cemetery for the poor.
And then, for no known reason, the locals began disinterring their loved ones from the cemetery and removing the headstones. One legend of the crowded days involves a four-year-old boy who died a terrible death and was buried close to his home, a four-year-old vampire, and he tormented the other spirits in the cemetery and does so to this day.